Hey.
Hell yeah, I rap, but I'm still frontline, bitch. You go against the grain, you end up on the lunch line list. I still a tap a nigga head for a bust down wrist. Drunk as hell, taking shots with my fun size. If you got some money for me, I've been over a plus size, bitch. I ain't taking no more applications, got enough side bitches. Crazy part about it, I ain't even got no man. My ops broke, it's like 10 of they bitch ass wearing the same.
What's good, YouTube, man? We back with another NBA 2K24 video, man. In today's video, you already know, man, 2K has dropped a new season, and I'm also giving y'all the new for season 6 best jump shot, man. Actually, I used it yesterday. You don't know, the new season dropped today, but it's a fire jump shot, man, for the 6-10s out there that need a jump shot, man. I got y'all. About to plug y'all with the best jump shot that I have found. For 6-10s, man, before we get into the gameplay and the jump shots and everything, man, we're gonna look through and see what's popping on the new seasons, man. This is my 6-10 build, my three level threat that y'all will see in the gameplay. 6-10 three level threat. It's a tough build, bro. I made this build not too long ago. I actually made two 6-10s. My first one had a long wingspan and I went post scoring, but I noticed like I ain't no post scoring type of person, so I'm like, let me go shorter wingspan with a higher three. As y'all can see, he is gold. He been gold probably since I made him, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I love this build. I almost don't want to play on no other build. I could get him gold level. I just don't play the game enough. I only got, like, level 9 last season. But I'm gonna try to go for 40 this season, man, to get, you know, more of the badges. You know, the floor setter badges. We gonna go look at the seasons, though, before, you know, we get into the jump shot though real quick, because I just hopped on the game. As y'all see, I didn't look at none of this, but let's look at it and see. I'm not buying a pro pass, so I don't really care what's up top at the pro pass, bro. You know, the shirts, the basic stuff. I black face paint. That's trash, but it might be tough on my character though. I ain't gonna lie, it might be tough on my face skin, bro. Mascots, we got the Bulls, Dallas, Grizzlies, silver floor setter, Brian Frohawk hairstyle. Bro, why do they do this? We gotta look at the new SIGs and stuff too. I'm not gonna lie. New wreck headbands. Why is the wreck headbands in the battle pass though? You know what I'm saying? Like, why that's in the battle pass though, bro? Racing suit, skateboard, helmet, L. Okay, to even get the big robot, bro, you gotta buy the pro pass. So some people is buying the whole pro pass and they spending extra money to get all the way through to level 40. So that's kind of crazy. Meech space suits, L. Alright, I guess that's okay. Let's go into, I'm starting to think 2K like when people be negative about the game, because I think it's gonna go more viral. If y'all know me, y'all know I posted a video about how bad the game was. I think 2K like when they post how bad the game is and they see all the negative comments, bro, about everything. But let's see what's new. I might have to really look through these, because don't none of them say, okay, Kobe White is new. I think Kobe White is new. Wait, did I say that right? It's Kobe, right? Okay. I hate that they put one SIG in the game, bro. 6-10 need more dribble moves, too. I don't know. Signature styles. This is my 6-10 chat, so. Okay, so Kobe White is all the new SIGs for the season. It say you gotta be height under 6'5". So they didn't put no extra 6'7" SIGs in the game, only for 6'5". That's ass. I may have to try some of these SIGs though, I ain't gonna lie. For my 6'10" though. I might have to just cop all these and try some new stuff for my 16. J. Cole. Oh, we might get a little saucy on the 16. I'm going to give y'all some 16 gameplay too in the end. We just going through, see what all they got that's restricted, what's new on here. I think Kobe White got all the newest SIGs in the game right here. This guy. So this is for, I guess, people under 6'5". I can go through and check on these. Kobe White, more Kobe White SIGs. Escape moves. Okay, like he don't got no escape move though. They need to add more 16 drill moves on here, bro. Okay, we do got a season 6 drill move right here. That's it? Behind the back. Okay, he got a behind the back also. I think Kobe White is new, chat. My fault. I don't really be on here like that, but I think it's new. And I don't have no 6'5s. So I think they only gave him 2 new moves in the whole season, chat. 2 new moves. And none of them was really like tough for real, for real. But let's see what's in the season 6. Hold this L. Put a ring on it. Raise the 3. Waves. I think that's really it, man, when it comes to things that's just super duper tough. We already react to everything. What about park? Don't care about standing, right, chap? Do they automatically give you things though? Okay, no, you gotta get up in the season. But I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all some of the gameplay, bro. Appreciate everybody who stayed this long, man. I'm gonna go ahead and drop this gameplay on y'all, man. Let's get to it. Right from the get-go. Alright, as y'all can see, man, we playing a veteran one, man. He sit on the game all day. He's already a level 40. Y'all can see I'm only a level 10, bro. I'm only a level 10, bro. He a whole level 8, bro. You know what I'm saying? But I'm about to show y'all how crazy I'm about to go in this game, bro. Y'all just sit back, enjoy the gameplay. In the end, I'm gonna give y'all boys the jump shot, the seeds, and I said comment on this video if y'all want the build, man. So first play, boom, he dunked some of these jams on me. That's cool. That's I take that. You know what I'm saying? Just watch the whole game, bro. Best jump shot on a 16. Watch this. I come in the ball back, cool. You know what I'm saying? He get the dribble and doing all this little seeds and stuff. That's cool. He shoots. He's a veteran one. Go, come on now. Let's get to it. I get the ball back. Y'all already know how Trend's about to get, man. Y'all already know how Trend's about to get, man. Hit him with a couple misdirections. Only the OGs know. He steals the ball. 2K allow him to steal the ball. That's exactly why I hate this game. Nah, but it's all cool, though. They give him another janky layup. Y'all seeing this right in y'all face, bro. I'm right in front of him, and he come back. I don't know what he tried to do. Even with a couple little saucy little moves. That's cool with me. He shoots. He missed. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even look at that. I just knew he was going to miss by how confident he thought he would. Look, he trying to steal the ball. Everybody trying to steal the ball. Look, hit him with a fade. I missed. I don't know why they made me fall when I faded the ball, but that's kind of crazy. Hit me with a couple little moves, cool. He's trying to fade. He see me fade. He want to be like me. That's all cool, though. You know what I'm saying? He get the ball back. He tries to clear the ball. You know what I'm saying? Now he doing it. He goes for another fade. Misses the fade. You know what I'm saying? I get the ball. Now I'm about to turn up. I'm really getting tired of playing. You know what I'm saying? A little quick bucket. Boom. 6'10". He's 6'8". I'm 6'10". You know what I'm saying? He's a vet. I'm a superstar, too, man. Let's get to it. You know what I'm saying? We ain't done though. You know what I'm saying? So I come back. Now I know he's trying to reach. We about to get him out of here. Little two quick little speed boosts. Huh, on his neck, man. On his neck. Right on his wolf mask. You know what I'm saying? Right on his wolf mask. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So I come in, hit him with a couple misdirections. I remember he tried to steal a ball from me last time. Huh. Right on his noggin. You know what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? Right on his noggin. You feel me? No plan. I get the ball again. Hit him with a couple little speed boosts. He probably went like, how his 6'10 moving so fast? Huh. Easy. 94 drop and dunk, bro. Comment down below if y'all want this build. If y'all need this build, I got y'all 100%, bro. You feel what I'm saying? No joking. I'm about to get ready to end this game in like 2 seconds, especially when I get the shoe in. Oh my God. Green light. Green light. You feel what I'm saying? Green light. You feel me? Tell that boy, step up. 6'10. Best jump shot in season 6. Stop playing with me. Hold on. Step back. Another one. Green. You already know that's green. I didn't have to say that. Y'all knew that was green. Y'all knew that was green. You feel me? Y'all knew that was green.
You feel me? Now I got sharp take. Don't forget, Chad, he's a veteran one. Look how I'm about to do him. Hit him with a little misdirection. Hit him with another little sidestep. Run back this way. Run back this way. Little step back. Come here. Spin move. Lay. He's a baby. So he give me the ball right back. That's where he messed up at, just putting the ball right back in my hand, and I'm feeling too good. He got me feeling too good. I know he want to steal the ball. Break his ankles. Hit him with a... Stop playing with me, chat. Stop playing with me. He give me the ball again. Boom. You know, now he fed up. He didn't think I was going to come like this. Easy. Hit him with another side steps. I was about to fade, but I changed my mind. You know what I'm saying? Hit him with another side. Another back. Went to the side. Boom, back between the legs. You know what I'm saying? Went back to the side again. Another speed boost to the side. And one. He got a contest. That's cool. He get the ball back. Watch the Dito. That's all that matters. Watch the Dito. Watch Dito. He get the ball. Is he going to do something with it? No. That's a block. Give me that. You not. Is you crazy? Hit him with another move. He ain't step up. Crazy, man. Crazy, man. Crazy, man. You feel me? That's tough. I get the ball again. You feel what I'm saying? Hit him with another little step back, another little side. Y'all already know how I'm about to end this. Look, he want the ball back so bad. You feel what I'm saying? PB, all the vet ones, all the superstar threes, they be caring about they. Come here. And jelly for the game.
Okay, now that y'all done seen the gameplay of the 16 man for season 6, man, I'm going to go ahead and show y'all my animations and everything that I'm using on my 610 just in case y'all want to make the 610. Comment down below if y'all want this build. I dropped this build already a lot of times before. I think two other times or one other time, bro, I dropped this build. If y'all like the way this player is playing, bro, let me know down below, bro. I will give y'all everything with this build, man. A lot of people be gatekeeping, bro. I ain't going to gatekeep, man. But I use pro, dribble style, signature size up, pro, regular breakdown combo, Victor, aggressive breakdown combo. I use Luka, escape moves. I use pro, combo moves. I use pro, crossover. I use Giannis, behind the back. I use pro, spin. I use KD, step back. I use Zach LaVine, hesitation. I use pro, and triple threat. I use Kobe. Y'all like how this player is playing. Now I'm going to give y'all boys the jump shot real quick. I believe it's this one. Okay, y'all can't see this, so let me move the camera for y'all down so y'all can see. As y'all can see, I use Eric. I believe that's his name, Eric, bruh. Let me try to go to it so I can... Oh, it's already on it. Okay. All right, you can see it like this. Okay, Eric. And then I use, for the release, I use Frags, Wagner, Friends, Wagner, and Tim Duncan. The blended is 60-40. This is the jump shot, man. As y'all can see from the gameplay, bro, this jump shot is super duper tough. That was a veteran that I also played, man. But that's going to be the end of the video, man. I'm going to catch y'all in another video. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe.